And welcome back, 6:38 here on this Tuesday morning, and we're tracking a couple of showers way off to the west of us right now. Some of these, though, are going to try to sneak into the valley as we head through the morning and into the afternoon hours. The steady rain, though, that we saw overnight has now moved away. In fact, we'll zoom back here a little bit and show you the little showers here, spotty in nature, kind of pop-up showers over southwestern PA. This is with an upper-level disturbance. It's going to slide over us today and, again, give us that chance for just a couple of spotty showers here and there. Visibilities, still an issue this morning in some spots. We've got visibility a mile or less in a couple of locations. Be aware of that out there for the next couple of hours. However, again, you can see those visibilities here on the map. However, as we zoom back, notice the winds are starting to pick up over western PA and coming out of the west. Those winds, that breeze is going to pick up here in the valley over the next few hours, and it's going to finally scour out some of the fog we've been dealing with for almost about 24 hours now in some spots. So today, we'll call it variably cloudy. Again, maybe a spotty shower or two, becoming breezy and low 50s for highs. The winds are going to pick up 15 to 20 miles per hour, sustained, I think, by this afternoon. And then breezy, cooler tonight. The breeze is going to make it feel even chillier. Low to mid 30s tonight with partly cloudy skies, and then tomorrow a sunny day, still a little bit breezy, though probably not quite as breezy as today, but a little breeze out there with upper 40s expected for a high for tomorrow. Outside right now, 42 degrees. Notice the winds officially at HIA are calm, and the high humidity, that's why we do have some of that fog. Again, patchy, not every place seeing the fog, but where we do have it, it is locally dense. Gap at 46, E-Town, Lancaster County at 43, Palmyra 42, 42 in Harrisburg, and 37 right now in Abbottstown. Now, behind the system we're watching, there's not a whole lot of really cold air. There's some chillier air back over the Great Lakes, but nothing that cold. We wait until later this week for some much colder air to move in, seasonally cold weather, I think by the end of this week and into the weekend. Now, here's the center of the storm. There goes the bulk of the rain over New England we saw last night. Then we have this upper-level disturbance back over the Ohio Valley. That's what will rotate through the Susquehanna Valley and the Commonwealth as we head through this afternoon. You can see that here in the predictor. Again, maybe a spotty shower or two as that goes through this afternoon. Then this all moves away. It's breezy out there the rest of today into tonight and into tomorrow as well. Then we watch our next storm. It's going to bring some clouds into the area tomorrow night, and eventually this rain back through the Ohio Valley. That moves in here, it looks like, for Thursday afternoon and Thursday night. So maybe a shower or two today. Otherwise, clouds and sunshine, probably more in the way of clouds and sun. A breezy day, 52. Breezy tomorrow, right around 48. Some sunshine. The clouds move in, so it's cloudy to start on Thursday. Then during the afternoon, the rain starts to move in. About 48 on Thursday. Then behind that, we get some seasonally cold weather in, maybe even some flurries and blustery conditions on Friday and Saturday, only in the upper 30s to right around 40, probably Friday and through the weekend. And of course, Jerry, winter officially arrives Friday morning, and it's going to feel more like winter.
Right on time. Mother Nature matches it up, right?
You got it.
Yeah. All right, Paul, thank you.